I was relearning multiply just now, and I thought actually it'd be quite fun to live stream it because a lot of these songs I haven't heard in 10 years. And why not play the album in full on live stream? So I'm gonna start with a song that I actually know that I don't need to learn, but I might as well play the album in full now. Good to, you know, have a practice. Tell me that you turned down the man who asked for your hand, 'cause you're waiting for me. And I know you're gonna be away a while, but I've got no plans at all to leave. Would you stay within my hopes and dreams? Just stay with me. Ooh, all my senses come to life while I'm stumbling home as drunk as I've ever been, and I'll never leave again. 'Cause you are the take my hand and my heart and soul. I will only have these eyes for you. And you know everything changes, but we'll be strangers if we see this through. And you could stay within these walls, and we could just stay here.
Thank you.
Next one.
Oh, I'm a mess right now, inside out, searching for a sweet surrender, but this is not the end. I can't work it out. How? Going through the motions, going through us. And oh, I've known it for the longest time, and all of my hopes, all of my words are all overwritten on the signs. You're on my road, walking me home.
How's everyone doing? Having fun? Alright, there are definitely some songs that I don't need to relearn that I'm not going to play, and I hope that's alright. One of which being, actually let me get it out here. One of which being Sing, which is the next song. That's a lot of that relies on crowd participation. But it never hurts relearning Don't, because there's a lot of lyrics in that.
I met this girl late last year. She said, don't you worry if I disappear. I told her I'm not really looking for another mistake. Called an old friend thinking that the trouble would wait. Then I jumped right in a week later and returned. I reckon she was only looking for the lava to burn. But I gave her my time for 2 or 3 nights. Then I put it on pause until the moment was right. Went away for 4 months until the past crossed again. So I was never looking for a friend. Maybe you could swing by my room around 10. Maybe bring the lemon and a bottle of gin. We'll be in between the sheets till the late a.m. If you wanted me, then you should have just said, she said, I when my love, that heart is so cold. I told her she knows. couple weeks. I only wanna see her. We drink away the days with the takeaway pizza. Over text message was the only way to reach her. Now she's staying at my place and love the way I treat her. Singing out Aretha all over the track like a feature. And never wants to sleep, I guess that I don't want you either. But me and her, we make money the same way. Four cities, two planes the same day. Those shows have never been what it's about. But maybe we'll go together and just figure it out. I'd rather put on a film with you and sit on the couch. We should get on a plane or we'll be missing it now. Wish I'd have written it down the way things played out. She was kissing him out, I was confused about. She should figure it out why I'm sad here singing. I want with my love. That heart is so cold. All over my arm. I don't wanna know that, babe. Respect is what we do this for. I never intended to be next, but you didn't need to take him to bed, that's all. And I never saw him as a threat until you disappeared with him to have sex. Of course, it's not like we were both on tour. We were staying on the same fucking hotel floor. And I wasn't looking for a promise or commitment, but it was never just fun. And I thought you were different. This is not the way you realize what you wanted. It's a bit too much, too late, if I'm honest. All this time, God knows I'm singing. Hey, don't. With my love, that heart is so cold. All over my home, I don't wanna know that, babe. I like them. With my love, I told her she knows. Taking me reload, I don't wanna know that, babe. I like them, la la.
Right, on to the next one. So I haven't played Nina in full. I don't think I've actually ever played Nina in full. I always used to mash it up with Don't and New Man. Yeah, so what key is this in? I have to say, so I hadn't listened to Multiply in its entirety until about 2 days ago for the last 10 years. I sort of like release albums. You listen to them so much in the like lead up to release because you mix them and you master them and you're listening and listening and listening and listening and working out what track list they go in, and if there's a mix wrong you then get another mix back. I think on Fire Love we had like 40 or 50 versions of it that kept going around, so you're sort of sick of the album by the time it comes out because you've heard it so many times. So I tend not to like listen to it, and then obviously I only really play the songs that I play on the live set. So yeah, there's a few here that I have not sung ever. Well, no, there's none that. There's some that I have not sung ever. I don't think I've ever sung Shirt Sleeves. But anyway, we are gonna give it a go. So what key's it in? Pretty much the same chords as Don't.
I met you when I was a teen, then you were one as well, and I could play guitar just like ringing the bell. Sometimes I wonder, any other summer, could you have been my part-time lover to me, listening to Stevie Wonder under the covers where we used to live? And restacks is what the speakers play. I'd be on tour almost every day when I was home up in my flat is where we used to stay. Just watching the DVD, smoking illegal weed, getting high as two kites when we needed to breathe. We'd use each other's edges for the people to see and stay up all night like when we needed to sleep. We'd go anywhere our minds would take us, and I'd say you were beautiful without your makeup. And you don't even need to worry about your weight, cause we can all be loved the way that God made us. And time's the only reason that we could break up, cause you would always tell me I'm away too much. Distance is relative to the time that it takes to get on a plane or make a mistake. Say it again, oh Nina, you should go Nina, cause I ain't never coming home Nina, oh won't you leave me now. And I've been living on the road Nina, then again you should know Nina, cause that's you and me both Nina, oh won't you leave me now. Now every weekend in the winter, you'd be wearing my hoodie with your strings pulled tight to keep your face in the cold. Taking day trips to the local where we'd eat on our own. Cause every day when I was away, we'd only speak on the phone. Watching Blue Planet, creating new habits. In a zip, we were two rabbits, and then you'd vanish back to the bird with all the Celtics. I disappear, you call me selfish, I understand, but I can help it. I put my job over everything except my family and friends, but you'll be in between forever, so I guess we'll have to take a step back, overlook the situation, cause mixing business and feelings will only lead to complications. And I'm not saying we should be taking a break, just reevaluate quick before we make a mistake, and it's too late, so we can either deal with the pain or wait to get on a plane, but in a day we'll have to say it again. Oh, Nina, you should go, Nina, cause I ain't never coming home, Nina. Oh, won't you leave me now? Cause I've been living on the road, Nina. Then again, you should know, Nina, cause that's you and me both, Nina. Oh, won't you leave me now? Now, love will come and love will go, but you can make it on your own. Sing that song, go, oh, won't you leave me now? People go and fall apart, but you can mend your broken heart. Take it back, go, oh, won't you leave me now? Woo! Oh, Nina, you should go, Nina, cause I ain't never coming home, Nina. Oh, won't you leave me now? And I've been living on the road. But then again, you should know, cause that's you and me both, leave me now, now.
Cool. So that's worked. I have to say, I went on a sort of 6 kilometer run this morning, and I had a playlist on Spotify saying relearn these, and it was the songs that I didn't know the words to again. And so it was Nina, Runaway, The Man, Fire Love, English Rose, Touch and Go, New York, Take It Back, Shirt Sleeves. Even my dad does sometimes lay it all on me. And those are songs that I've either never played or haven't played in about 10 years. But I'll carry on. Okay, Photograph I play at every live show, so I don't need to do that. Bloodstream I play at every live show, don't need to play that. Tenerife Sea, I guess people want to, people like hearing Tenerife Sea, don't they? I'll play Tenerife Sea. That's sort of like every other live show. There you go. So this is a tuning that I was obsessed with around Multiply. It's the same tuning as I'm a Mess.
I'm a mess, man.
But you essentially tune the G string. So if you play an E minor chord, it sounds like that. So this is the tuning for Tenerife Sea.
So wonderful in that dress, I love your hair like that, the way it falls on the side of your neck, down your shoulders and back. We are surrounded by all of these lies and people who talk too much. You got the kind of look in your eyes as if no one knows anything with us. Should this be the last thing I see, I want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I'll ever need. So in love, so in love, so in love, so in love with love. You look so beautiful in this light, your silhouette over me. The way it brings out blue in your eyes is the Tenerife Sea. And all of the voices surrounding us here just fade out and you take a breath. Just say the word and now we'll disappear off now into the wilderness. Should this be the last thing I see, I want you to know it's enough for me. So let you are is all that I'll ever need.
Oh no, spilt my water.
So in love.
Gosh, all over my laptop. Give me 2 seconds.
want you to know it's enough for me. Cause all that you are is all that I ever need. Nah, nah, nah. So in love. So in love. So in love.
This is sort of my off. Well, this was a treehouse studio, and then in COVID, I turned it into the office that I sort of did all my Zoom interviews for Equals in, and so it's sort of, I guess it's like an office to do. I do like emails and Zoom calls in here, but this was the painting from Afterglow. I've been doing a lot of paintings, and hopefully you guys get to see them soon. Right, Runaway. No, I don't know what key this is in. I think I might have played this once on the Divide Tour, but I haven't played this since the Mark Divide Tour.
From the skin of my bones. dad cry. Cold as stone in the kitchen light. I tell you it's about time, but I was raised to keep quiet. This is what I'm gonna do. Gonna run away, gonna make that move. Gonna grab clothes, and when it's morning, go.
When I was doing the run this morning, I was just trying to remember the, because it's so, I get the words mumbled up, but I think that is good. Right, the man is next. Now this was another mouthful to learn. This is like one of those songs where, like, at the time, it was like one of the first songs that I'd finished for Multiply, and it just felt like part of the story of the album, but it's like one of these ones that, like, going back to listen to it, it just kind of makes me go, oh, did I need to put that on the record? But I guess that's all part of the journey, isn't it? But this is, it's The Man. I might mess up the lyrics on this one, it's quite wordy. I don't wanna hate, just wish you'd never gone for the man. And waited 2 weeks at least before you'd let him take you. I stayed true, I kind of knew you like the dude from private school. He's waiting for the time to move, I knew he had his eyes on you. He's not the right guy for you, don't hate me cause I write the truth. No, I would never lie to you, but it was never fine to lose you. And what a way to find out, it never came from my mouth. You never changed your mind, but you were just afraid to mind out. But fuck it, I won't be changing the subject, I love it. I'll make your little secret public, it's nothing. I'm just disgusted with the skeletons you sleep within your closet to get back at me. Trapped in a lacking sleep, the fact is you're mad at me because I backtracked so casually. You're practically my family. If we're married, then I guess you'd have to be. But tragically, our love just lost the will to live, but I killed to give it one more shot. Well, I don't love you, baby. Well, I don't need you, baby. Well, I don't want you no anymore. Well, I don't love you, baby. Well, I don't need you, baby. I don't wanna love you no anymore. Recently I tend to zone out up in my headphones to hold a scene. You promised your body, but I'm away so much. I stay more celibate than in a monastery. I'm not cut out for life on the road, as I didn't know I miss you this much, and that the time would just go. So sue me, I guess I'm not the man that you need. Ever since you went to uni, I've been silver surfing with a rucksack full of less cash, and I guess that could get bad. When I broke the industry, that's when I broke your heart. I was supposed to chart and celebrate, but good things are over fast. I know it's hard to deal with and see this. I tend to turn you off and switch on my professional features. Then I turn the music off and all I'm left with is to pick up my personal pieces. Jesus, I never really want to believe this. Got advice from my dad and he told me that family is all I'll ever have and need. I guess I'm unaware of it. Success is nothing if you have no one left to share it with. But I don't love you, baby. But I don't need you, baby. But I don't want you no anymore. But I don't love you, baby. But I don't need you, baby. I don't wanna love you no.
I've given up my days off. It's what I need to stay strong. I know you have a day job, but mine is 24/7. Feel like writing a book. I guess I lied on a hook, cause I still love you when I need you by my side if I could. Irony is that my career in music didn't exist. In 6 years, yeah, you'd probably be my wife with a kid. I'm frightened to think if I depend on cider and drink, light and a split, I fall into a spiral and it's just had my misguiding thoughts that I'm trying to kill. And I'll be writing my will before I'm 27. I'll die from a thrill, go down in history is just a waste of talent. Can I face the challenge? Or did I make a mistake of raising Alice? It's only therapy, my thoughts just get ahead of me. Eventually I'll be fine, I know that it was never meant to be. Either way, I guess I'm not prepared, but I'll say this. These things happen for a reason and you can't change shit. Check my apology, I'm sorry for the honesty, but I had to get this off my chest. But I don't love you, baby. I don't need you, baby. I don't want you, no, anymore. But I don't love you, baby. But I don't need you, baby. I don't wanna love you, no, anymore.
So we're almost reaching the end of the standard album. Okay, the next song's Thinking Out Loud. I play Thinking Out Loud at every gig. Do not need to rehearse that. You guys hear that at every show. A Fire Love. I'm gonna have to play it along to the record. I can't really remember the chords of this.
Things were all good yesterday, and then the devil took your memory. And if you fell to your death today, I hope the heaven is your resting place. I heard the doctor put your chest in pain, but that could have been the medicine. And now you're lying in the bed again. Either way, I'll cry with the rest of them. My father told me, son, it's not his fault he doesn't know your face. And you're not the only one, although my grandma used to say, that he used to say, darling, hold me in your arms the way you did last night, and we'll lie inside for a little while here, oh. I could look into your eyes until the sun comes up, and we're wrapped in life and love. Put your open lips on mine and surely let them shut, for they're designed to be together, oh. With your body next to mine, our hearts will beat as one, and we're set alight, we're a fire, love. Things were all good yesterday. Then the devil took your breath away. And now we're left here in the rain. Black tooth, black tie, standing in the rain.
Right, let me do that again.
Things were all good yesterday. But then the devil took your breath away. And now we're left here in the pain. Black suit, black tie, standing in the rain. Now your family is one again, stickled together with the strangers and a friend. Came to my mind, I should paint it with a pen. 6 years old, I remember when my father told me, son, it's not his fault he doesn't know your face. Jordan, not the only one, although my grandma used to say, that he used to say, darling, hold me in your arms the way last night, we'll lie inside for a little while here, oh. I could look into your eyes until the sun comes up, and we're wrapped in life and love. Put your open lips on mine and slowly let them shut, for they're designed to be together, oh. With your body next to mine, our hearts will beat as one. We're set alight, we're a fire, love, love, love. Sing a na 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 na. My father and all of my family, rise from her feet to sing hallelujah. My mother and all of my family rise from their seats to sing hallelujah. My brother and all of my family rise from their seats to sing hallelujah. And all my brothers and my sisters, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Now we get interesting. So the bonus songs on this album are like very hit and miss because there's some of them that I have not listened to or sung in a long time. Take it back.
I'm not a rapper, I'm a singer.
Same chords as if I love. Right, let's see if I got it.
I'm not a rapper, I'm a singer with the flow. I've got a habit of spitting quicker lyrics. You know you find me ripping the writtens out of the pages. They sit and I never want to get bitten because plagiarism is hidden.
Wait, do you know what? Let me, I'm actually film this for, everyone's been asking for this song, so I'm actually just film this for Insta. So what I'm going to do, anyone that's watching this stream, I'm going to leave this up on Instagram for like 2 hours. So if you want to rip it and put it on YouTube or like keep it for your own personal collection, but I'm just going to delete it after this. So it's going to be up for a little bit, rip it, do whatever you want with it, and then I'm going to take it down and it'll just exist in the ether. But this is more just for me to remind myself on songs. Okay.
I'm not a rapper, I'm a singer with a flow. I've got a habit.
I haven't done this in a while. Wait.
I'm not a rapper, I'm a singer with a flow. I've got a habit of spitting quicker lyrics. You know you find me ripping the writtens out of the pages. They sit and I never want to get bitten, cause plagiarism is hidden. Watch how I sit on the rhythm. Prisoner with a vision, signs of a label, but didn't listen to any criticism. Thought you knew but you didn't. Perk your ears up and listen. Studio is the system and you can say that I'm driven. And now it's onto the next saga. We drink the best lager. I'll never try to win you over like your stepfather. I do my own thing now and get respect after. And I'm avoiding the cane like it was Get Carter. For 4 years I never had a place to stay, but it's safe to say that it kept me grounded like a paperweight. 16 years old, yeah, I moved out of my home. I was Macy Gray, I tried to say goodbye and I chose. I went from sleeping at a subway station to sleeping with a movie star and added to the population. Not my imagination, I don't wanna relax. Would it hurt your reputation if I put it on wax? I'll take it back. Come on and take it back, love. Come on and take it back, boy. Don't you fade into the back, love. Oh. Take it back with the rhythm and blues. With my rap pack, I'll be singing the news. Trying to act like Jack Black when I bring it to school. I make a beat with my feet by just hitting the loop. Bringing the lyrics to prove that I can fit in these shoes. I give you the truth through the vocal booth. Stars burst out on the scene like an open fruit. Try to take aim like Beckham when he goes to shoot. But then again, that's what they're supposed to do. And I'm supposed to be calm. I tattooed the lyrics onto my arm. Whispering everything that happens is from now on. I'll be ready to start again by the end of the song. Still they're claiming that I handle it wrong. But then I've never had an enemy except the enemy. But I'll be selling twice as many copies as the magazines will ever be. With only spectacles ahead of me and festival fees. Are healthier than a Dalmatian on pedigree. Singing for the masses, rubber dinghy rapids. I keep this rapping a habit and keep on fashioning magic. I'm battling for respect and I don't know if I have it. The songs from the heart cover the planet. I'll take it back now. Ooh, come on and take it back, love. Come on and take it back, boy. Won't you fade into the back, love. Oh, I don't ever want to be perfect, cause I'm a singer that you never want to see shirtless. And I accept the fact that someone's got a win worse dress. Taking my first steps into the scene, keeping me focused. Putting on a brave face like Timothy Dalton. Considering the name change, thinking it was hopeless. Rhyming over recordings, avoiding tradition. Cause every day some lyrics in the melody could be written. That absinthe can make your heart break. But drinking absinthe can change your mind state vividly. Need to let my liver be. And I say it again. Living life on the edge with a close handful of friends. As good advice from the man who took his life on the road with me. And I hope to see him blowing up globally. Cause that's how it's supposed to be. I'm screaming out vocally. It might seem totally impossible achieving live stream. But I just write skills. schemes. I'm never having a stylist giving me tight jeans. Madison Square Garden is where I might be, but more likely you'll find me in the back room of a dive bar. My mates having a pipe with Dave, discussing records we made, and every single second knowing that we'll never betray the way we were raised, remembering our background. Sat down, that's how we plan it out. It's time to take it back now. Mm-hmm. Come on and take it back, love.
Good, good. Haven't messed up the lyrics of that one. That's good. Right. So shirt sleeves, I might play on piano at the gig. What are the chords to this? I can taste old water. And if I break again, we'll be sinking it. Right. This is the first time I've ever performed this live, I think. Is everyone having fun? For anyone that's just tuning, I just sort of saw someone type, "Cool Wait Girl." We're playing Multiply. We're playing the songs that I haven't played from Multiply in 10 years, or listened to in 10 years. And for anyone that is not making it to the anniversary gig at Barclays in Brooklyn on Wednesday, this is, I guess, a way to make up for that. We are going to film Wednesday as well, so there will be a record of that something.
I can taste all water, and if I blink again, we'll be sinking in. And I learned to swim in the oceans you made. I'll hold you, and you'll think of him. Pretty soon you'll be floating away. Hold on to the words you spoke of. Anchored down in my throat, love. Captain of the sinking boat now. Just one I'm bound to carry me home. When salted tears won't dry, I'll wipe my shirt sleeves under your eyes. These hearts will be flooded tonight. I'll wipe my shirt sleeves under your eyes. Your eyes, your eyes, your eyes, your eyes, your eyes. I can taste salt water on your lips, bitterness, bitterness. I can taste salt water from your kiss on your lips, bitterness. And I'll drown within the oceans you made. Now hold your.
So,
I still taste salt water from your kiss and your lips of bitterness. And I'll drown within the oceans you made. And I hate to love you. These cuts are cutter in your makeup. I'll never trust you again. You can just be a friend. I'll hold on to the words you spoke of. Anchored down in. Captain of the sinking boat now. Just when I'm about to carry me home. When salted tears won't dry, I'll wipe my shirt sleeves under your eyes. These hearts will be flooded tonight. I'll wipe my shirt sleeves under your eyes. Your eyes, your lips, your back. Lies, fact, you drive me wild tonight. The fact is I'm on my way home, on my way home. I lied, I tried to cry, but I'm drowning in the ocean. Salted tears won't dry. I'll wipe my
eyes. Cool. And then everything's in the same key on this record.
It's alright to cry. Even my dad does sometimes. So don't wipe your eyes. Tears remind you your life. It's alright to die. Guess the only thing you ever tried. Just for tonight, hold on. Live life like you're giving up. 'Cause you act like you are. Go ahead and just live it up. No one is any. Inside will rage against the dying of the light. It's alright to say it's the only thing you ever tried. But just for today, watching over children, sons. If this is to end in fire, then we should all burn together. Watch the flames climb higher into the night. Calling out, Father, oh, stand by and we will watch the flames burn up and on the mountainside. And if we should die tonight, then we should all die together. Raise a glass of wine for the last. Calling out, Father, oh, Prepare as we will, watch the flames burn up and on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountains. I see fire burning the trees, and I see fire. Blood in the breeze, and I hope that you remember me. Should my people fall, surely I'll do the same. Confined in mountain holes, we got too close to the flame. Calling now, Father, oh, hold fast and we will watch the flames burn up and on the mountainside. Desolation comes upon the sky. Now I see fire inside the mountains. I see fire.
So for anyone just joining, I'm relearning Multiply, the Wembley edition of Multiply for the gig on Wednesday. I'm doing a 10th anniversary gig for it in New York on Wednesday. Cool. It's really fun singing these songs, actually. Right, this is a song that maybe I've sung live once or twice. What's the key?
Across the sea, by the Tennessee skyline, they told me I'd find my hopes and my dreams. I long to be in the arms of my true love, back where I came from. She's waiting for me. So I make my way through long winding country roads, and my heart still beats for my home and my English roads. I told my dad on the phone, it's amazing, from the street to the grave. be in the arms of my true love, like he loves my mother, he understands me. I'm to spend my days
relearning it.
Just traveling and play that show. My heart still beats for my home and my English
style that she haven't played. Okay.
It's just another night. It's just another night. And I'm staring at the moon. I saw a shooting star and thought of you. I sang a lullaby by the waterside. I knew if you were here, I'd sing to you. But you're on the other side as the skyline splits in two, miles away from seeing you. Can you see the stars from America? Wait for me, I'll be there soon.
Is that the lyric?
Mom, I wonder do you see them too?
Right.
Yeah. But I can see the stars from America. I wonder do you see them too? So open your eyes and see the way our horizons meet, and all of the lights will lead into the night with me. And I know these scars will bleed. Both of our hearts believe all of these stars will guide us home. I can hear your heart on the radio. It beats playing Chasing Cars and the thought of us. Back to the time you were lying next to me.
Oh gosh.
I looked across and fell in love.
Wow.
So I took your hand back to landlit streets and new. Everything led back to you. So can you see the stars over Amsterdam? You're the song my heart is beating to. So open your eyes and see the way our horizons meet. And all of the lights will lead into the night with me. And I know these scars will bleed, but both of our hearts believe that all of these stars will guide us home. Can you see the stars from America? Cool. Alright, so that's good. I don't think I've ever played this game. This was such fun.
Stay the night, darling.
letting go. But hard to play the role. And act like it's never been broke. No, my soul.
Everyone still enjoying themselves? Yes. This has been cool, sort of relearning this album. It's sort of different to relearning Plus. Like, I relearned Plus for the anniversary gig back in 2021, and you know, those were songs that I played non-stop for about 2 years. Whereas with this, because I was playing sort of part of Plus and part of Multiply on the tour, there were some songs that got like obviously left off the set list that were never played. This is one of them. Right, so I think I've only played this once. And that was when I played Madison Square Garden 2013. Before Multiply was even out, I was the end of the Plus tour. And I debuted this song called New York in New York. And I think I played Icy Fire as well at those gigs. But yeah, this is a song that I wrote in the title New York. It's kind of like calling a song like any city's name. You're sort of like in dangerous territory because there's so many great songs called New York. But I felt when I was writing this song, I'm like, do I call it New York? But I don't know, I guess it's, people like it, I guess. But I've seen a lot of requests for this in the comments on Insta and TikTok and all of that malarkey. So this is New York. And if I get the words wrong, don't blame me.
Five drinks in on Friday night. We only came to dry your eyes and get you out of your room. Now this bar's closed, this door's in front of my hand, it's holding yours. Do you wanna go home so soon? Maybe we could take a ride through the night, sing along to every song that's on the radio. The back of a taxi cab in Brooklyn, oh no, no. Sun could rise, burning all the street lamps out at 3 a.m. So DJ, play it again. Till the night turns into morning, you'll be in my arms and we'll keep driving along the boulevard. And if I kissed you, darling, please don't be alone. It's just the start of everything. If you want new love in New York, New York. Yesterday gave me a call, stressing out about it all. World is moving too fast. You don't know where to begin. You spend a lifetime fitting in, only to wind up on the other side by yourself. And every day screaming out to all the people that you used to know, on a window that looks upon the Manhattan skyline. Sun could rise. just the way life goes. You're singing in every song you know. So DJ, play it again until the night turns into morning. You'll be in my arms and we'll keep driving along the boulevard. And if I kissed you, darling, please don't be alone. It's just the start of everything. If you want a new life in New York, and every song that plays is just like the day you had. It's okay to cry. I'm saying maybe that's a waste of wood. You know I'm here for you. Back of the taxi cab tonight. New York, it's just reached the morning. You're still in my arms. And we stop driving down the boulevard. And I just kissed you, darling. I hope you weren't alone. It's just the start of everything. If you want new love, New York.
Right. Fuck, make it rain, Jesus. Right. See if I get this.
The sins of my...
Is that it?
The sins of my father.
Oh.
Wait.
Am I playing the right fucking chords?
Sins of my father, way down in my soul.
So if I move it down. Why am I going crazy?
The sins of my father.
There we go.
Way down in my soul. Pain of my mother will not let me go. Well, I know they can come fire from the sky to refine the purest of kings. And even though I know this fire brings me pain, even so, love's just the same. Make it rain. Make it rain now, Lord. Make it rain. Oh, make it rain. Make it rain now. Make it rain. Make it rain. Oh, make it rain. The seed needs the water, for it grows out of the ground. But it just keeps on getting harder, and the hunger more profound. Well, I know there can come tears from the eye, but they may as well all be in vain. And Even though I know these tears come with pain, even so, love's just the same. Make it rain now, Lord. Make it rain, Lord, make it rain. Make it rain, make it rain. The seas are full of water. It stops by the shore. It's like the riches of grandeur never reach the poor. Well, I know there can come lightning from the sky. Let the clouds fill with thunderous applause. Let lightning be the vein to fill the sky with all that they can draw. When it's time. Make it rain, make it rain.
Okay, so I think that's learned. Right, so there's one more song on the Wembley edition. And then, so for anyone that's just joining, Relearning Multiply for the gig on Wednesday in Brooklyn. A lot of these songs I haven't played in years. What I will say, this is the last song I'm playing. I'm going to leave this up for a couple of hours. If anyone wants to rip this and put it on YouTube, be my guest. If anyone just wants to rip it for their own personal collection, be my guest. I'm going to delete it in a couple of hours. This is literally for learning purposes and also just a bit of fun. And I hope everyone's had fun. Man, I haven't played this song in so long. The last time I played this was EMA's 2015.
All alone when you walk through the door, nothing left to see. If it hurts and it can't take no more, lay it all on me. No, you don't have to keep it under lock and key. And I will never let you down. Oh no, you can't escape all your uncertainties. Maybe I can show you how. Let my love in, let my love in, lay it all on me. If you're hurting, lay it all on me. You can lay it all on me, lay it all on me. If you're scared and you're out on your own, just remember me. Keep it under lock and key, 'cause I will never let you down. And if you can't escape all your uncertainties, maybe I can show you how. Let my love in, let my love.
Let my love.
lay it all on me. Lay it all, lay it all on me. Lay it all on me.
Cool. I think I'm going to work out a way to do that with a loop pedal. I'm in rehearsing tomorrow. While I'm here, has anyone got any requests? One more song. Anything old? Oh yeah, I guess I didn't play Dreads Bloodstream, didn't I?
Okay, I'll play Bloodstream. Because I didn't play Bloodstream Photograph for one.
Obviously, I... Obviously, I usually play this with a pedal, but let's give it a go.
I've been spending enough time, a couple women by my side. I got sinning on my mind, sipping on red wine. I've been sitting here for ages, ripping out the pages. How'd I get so faded? How'd I get so faded? Oh, no, no, don't leave me lonely now. If you love me, how'd you never learn? No color crimson in my eyes. One or two could free my mind. This is how it ends. I feel the chemicals burning in my bloodstream. Fading out again. I feel the chemicals burning in my bloodstream. So tell me when it kicks in. Tell me when it kicks in. I've been looking for a lover. Thought I'd find her in a bottle. God, make me another one now. I'll be feeling this tomorrow. And Lord, forgive me for the things I've done. I was never meant to hurt no one. I saw scars upon a broken hearted love. Oh, no, no, don't leave me lonely now. If you love me, how you never learn? Oh, color crimson in my eyes. Another one could free my mind. This is how it ends. I feel the chemicals burn in my bloodstream. Fading out again now. I feel the chemicals burn in my bloodstream now. Tell me when it kicks in. Tell me when it kicks in. All voices in my mind calling out across the line. All the voices in my mind calling out across the line. Tell me when it kicks in. And I saw scars upon it. Tell me when it kicks in. Broken hearted. Tell me when it kicks in. I saw scars upon it. Tell me when it kicks in. Broken hearted.
Right, thanks for tuning into the live stream. Anniversary gig is on Wednesday. There'll be a load of content around that. Hopefully you like it. I'm going to... if anyone follows Ed HQ on here, I'm going to give my phone to the person that runs Ed HQ and get them to film bits and bobs of the gig, and they can upload them. And yeah, put this on YouTube if you want to put it on YouTube. Rip it if you want to rip it. It's going to be deleted in a couple of hours. I hope you've had fun. Lots of love.